Hey guys, so another situation with WWE 2K20, what I've recently discovered has something to do with custom wrestlers and the 2K originals. So I ended up trying to upload my wrestler so I could download it to another PlayStation 4 console, but it wouldn't do it. It was saying that there were content currently locked when yet everything was unlocked. Let's see. Exclamation mark. So yeah, see, downloadable content required is 2K original Wasteland Wanderers, 2K original Empires Tomorrow, basically all this. And yeah, I've got them locked. Because I really have everything unlocked. And I have purchased all the DLC. So on that list was China, Samantha Urey, or Urey, as you can see it was unlocked there. 2K originals. Wasteland Wanderers completed. Basically everything completed. See, I don't get why it's saying some of it is locked when it shouldn't be. As well. Well, there's Samantha Uri. Well, there you have it, basically. That's the problem.